So here we are again at R2-D2's alternating LED flasher circuit. I basically modified and altered the circuit and soldered it up onto Vera board or matrix board and added an option for four different coloured LEDs. And if I show you what it looks like, you now get the correct red and blue flash at the front eye and green and yellow flash at the rear eye. I've now got to try and fit all this lot inside his pretty much already full head. Okay, thanks for watching.